Cardinhead Dumpies are really highly sought after. They were last produced in the 1980s, and amongst them are some fantastic vintages. This is a Dalmore 1963, and you can see that the Dalmore name is in 60s script here, just a bit of an homage to its vintage. It was bottled at 15 years old and has only sold at auction 8 times, so it really is super rare. And of course it hails from the Dalmore distillery, which was once considered the height of luxury Scotch whisky.